Institute has been scouting the castle. Looks like they're getting ready for a major attack. If they can knock out the castle, it could set us back to square one. We can't let that happen again. I've sent word for all available men and men to rally at the castle. We've got to win this one. Is this a better time for that talk?
I understood. And I appreciated your trust in opening up to me like that.
Oh, good. I guess I was more coherent than I thought. It's just... And it was because of you.
Our friendship means...
I do. I guess we should...
Hey there.
Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General.
Glad you made it in time, General. I guess we're about to find out if these new Minutemen really have what it takes. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. I'm feeling pretty good about our defenses, but it sure wouldn't hurt for you to take a look around and shore up any weak points you see.
This is Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Institute Synths are moving on our position. This is not a drill. All available Minutemen in the area, please move in to reinforce. We have a formal attack approaching from the Delphi.
It was a tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
Should've just run.
Hey there.
I guess the Institute will think twice before tangling with the Minutemen again. I hear you're working on figuring out how to hit back at those rats. I hope you find a way, and soon. I'd like another crack at them, with the shoe on the other foot this time. I think Preston wanted to talk to you. Maybe he has some good news.
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute. We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
Listen up, kitty.